person seek at the joy of me. Seek at the Alexi J. Piwala, Mandawani Unse, representing the strawberry capital of the Philippines, Latrina! And I believe that beauty is asset, character is the best, and I thank you.
Once again, candidate number one is wearing Kayaban with his product as a symbol of a hardworking and innovative woman of Benguet, featuring also the Istubosa and the giant cover. Materials used: metals, grains, fresh flowers, vegetables, and fruits. As a product of Benguet and available in the backyard garden, a little artificial flower is a recycled material, a headpiece of a symbol of beauty and femininity, and in a belt of alloy fabric with beads, designed by a general family in Chris Titus.
Candidate number two
is wearing Pulling Spar, is among the top tourist destinations in Benguet. The owner of the farm's idea is for visitors and tourists to experience drinking the best Benguet coffee inside the giant kettle. You can also experience lemon picking in Amada's Lemon Picking Farm. Usual product includes fruits, vegetables, and dried meat, tinili. And it has also sunflower, which is the most common flower in Benguet. This creative costume is a representation of a grotta dress in a creative modern aesthetic. This costume is a modernized Filipiniana. The veil used for this masterpiece was crafted to perfection to give emphasis to the rich culture of Benguet. The back dress and its light symbolizes the province of Benguet, captivating, illuminating, and something that can never be dimmed. This costume was designed by Andrew Demon Visaya Jr.
Designed by Miss Marcy. unstoppable. I'm Seiya Kirikilman, 11 years old, and I'm proud to represent Kampala and Benguet!
Candidate number 8. In the highlands, Benguet is known for producing crops, particularly vegetables, with its nutritious farmland. My creative costume is inspired by Cordillera goddess of our mountains, protecting our natural resources, with butterfly as one of the symbol of metamorphosis, a symbol of progress and growth that the lead people from Benguet is embracing changes for the betterment of our crops to have a sustainable life by producing, in which Benguet is well known for. The materials used for this costume: commercialized representation of greenery in Benguet and the crops produced in Benguet. The costume is made of ready-made garments made to symbolize the goddess of nature with the use of wooden wraps, bamboo made of bamboos, and used bamboos for the art.
Symbolizes the importance of preservation of their culture by wearing
traditional way and style. The sleeves imitated the traditional style and symbolizes the preservation and giving importance to the Dalaga Filipina characteristic. The flowing cape represents the flexibility of their people.
People who practice and preserve the culture and their traditions and observe pag-iligin ang sariling atin are also considered heroes in our community.
National costume for the final day.